Day in, day out, it's a struggle. The workload never too heavy. This new thing that us here, and the message that they send. Think of all your loved ones, and don't ignore the fact that we're all trying really hard. This is real, this is not an act. All those acts of all, no matter what you do, this message is for all that support us through and through. And the front line of the NHS, you couldn't do what you do. Stand together, say your thank you to the army in blue. We need it every day. The news that isn't good, it gives us facts and figures, and we wonder if they should. They don't want to frighten, they just tell us how it is. And those that work the front line every day, they deal with this. Follow that support, no matter what you do. This message is for all, keep the supporters through and through. And the front line of the NHS, we couldn't do what you do. Stand together and say a thank you to the army in blue. All the healthcare workers, and includes all the NHS staff, they're all well under pressure, but in adversity they do laugh. All those that support and keep the country pushing through. Care home workers, drivers, cook firemen and policemen, you support, that's what you do. All those that support, no matter what you do, this message is for all the supporters through and through. On the front line of the NHS, you can do what you do. Stand together and say a thank you to the army in blue. Stand together and say a thank you to the army in blue.